Alright, so now I'm going to try my own version of Salt Creek. I changed this one quite a bit. You'll probably hear it if you're a bluegrass fan, but I hope you like it anyway.